Granite Peak wrapped up their first annual Granite Grom Jam, where they taught kids new tricks and skills to shred the gnar on the slopes.
We have a good park culture, good freestyle terrain, and worked with our park builder to build a little mini kids park. And it has small jumps and small jibs that are just about foot off the ground, and they're really great for teaching.
Greg Fisher, the general manager at Granite Peak, say they've been looking for ways to incorporate more kid programs within the ski center.
We have about 25 kids doing it today, which is up from our first one. We had only had 8, which is good for me. I'm excited to see that people are really enjoying them.
Their goal? Getting kids excited.
I think the favorite part is when I go through the course, because it goes pretty fast and you get to have a lot of fun.
And getting comfortable with learning new tricks and control.
A lot of things, like how to go fast and slow and athletic stance and a lot of other things, and turning and tipping.
And skiing is one of those sports the whole family can do together, with children starting as young as 3.
It's given us a way to come out, get the kids outside, spend time outdoors.
And during the pandemic, when it's safer to be outside than inside, skiing is the perfect activity.
And we ski it with friends, and it's a way to distance and spend time with others without really being in a confined space.
In Wausau, Megan Mamlock, Newswatch 12.